Cancel. Well. Hello, can you hear me? Well, is my microphone working? Hello? Hello? Check out my Twitch. Hello, audio, audio. Oh. Hello, can you hear me now? I could kind of hear myself, but yeah. Nice working. Okay. I've been working on this bun package to use a React hook. Just wanna change it right now. I forgot where I was changing. Last time I was working select version. Let's see. Let me see the history. Commits and November 30th. Oh yeah. I got completely rewrite this programmed so that I could cache actual data in the parent instead of in the child component. Oops. Where's my Twitch? Trying it right now. Check out Twitch.tv and sky. Oops. Let's see. Working? Is it working? Yay. Okay, let me just make another change. Let me convert this unpack link. How do I name it? Link steps. So that means this one right here. So, yep, that's good. Set prop types. Class right now, so print the files. Oh, this is kind of long. Hold on, get the copy. copy button. So yeah, this is right now slow because trying to fetch data from Heroku, a backend from Heroku, it should be idle after 30 minutes or so. Looks kind of crappy. Yeah. Let's see. So the copy button should be this. Result header. Yeah, right here. And then pack your links tab is whole thing here. So let me try to convert this to a functional component. Function component. So are there any props? Props. Yeah, package name and version. So I should be accepting package name and version of package. So the state, there are four states. So I should be using use state. We go down to go away. What is this? So meta, set meta, use state to should be file, set file. Yeah, it's too much work, right? So let's do something fun. Oops. Const. No. Oops. State. So now I can just what happened? It's loading. Use state. I gotta change to meta files. It's loading. Set meta file and false and true. Okay, I copy the state. Now I gotta emulate this component, the amount. So let's change that. Use effect to emulate component the amount only. I have to make sure that to add this array. Empty array. Okay, 68. Use state. Use effect. 74. Now implemented component amount. We did a state. Let me do quickly create prop types. Like step. Now we can just get rid of this. Render main copy button. We can just copy and paste these lines. But we have to be careful because we are not accessing any. We don't need this anymore. So this props, we don't need this. No. Yeah, we don't need this. Is that this is problem. Oof. React hooks, updating multiple. Updating a state variable always replaces. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming. Bye. Whoa.